With love, nevermore. Won't she, Tish?
Of course you will. It's the perfect school for her.
Why? Because it was the perfect school for you? Becoming captain of the fencing team, queen of the dark prom, president of the Seance Society.
I merely meant that finally you will be among peers. Maybe you'll even make some friends.
Nevermore is like no other boarding school. It's a magical place. It's where my true mother and we fell in love.
You guys are making me nauseous.
Well, we aren't the ones who got you expelled. That boy's family was... How would that have looked on your record? At least it's turning into a beautiful day.
I was born on Friday the 13th.
Her name comes from a line from my favorite nursery rhyme. Wednesday's child is full of woe.
You. And you graduate?
What about Wednesday's, therapy session?
You're in excellent hands.
We'll see if she survives the first session.
Oh!
Refresh my memory.
It's so vivid. Wednesday always looks half dead.
Please excuse Wednesday. She's allergic to color.
We've special ordered you a uniform.
Oh, look. There's my mother smirking at me. It's yet completely obvious plan.
Look at you, my little death trap. Seeing you with this uniform brings pressure.
Yes. Why didn't you boys wait in the car? Any plans you have of running away end right now. With me the minute you darken their doorstep. You have nowhere to go.
You will never hear from me again.
You are a brilliant girl, Wednesday, but sometimes you get it in your own way. I'm sure you'll grow to love Evermore and find it as life-changing as I did. Oh, I got you a little something. W-M, our initials. It's made of obsidian, which Aztec priests used to conjure visions. It's a symbol of our connection.
Which one of your spirits suggested this toe-curling chachi? I am not...
I'm told girls your age say hurtful things. I shouldn't take it to heart. Finally, a kind word for your mother. Lurch, the crystal ball, please. Now, we can't talk to you for the first week while you're settling in, so we'll call you next Sunday.
Don't worry, my love. Our little scorpion won't be alone.
Hello, my little black cloud.
Yes, darling, how was your first week?
Murderer. Learned that I could potentially destroy the school and was mysteriously saved by a homicidal monster. As much as it pains me to admit, you were right, Mother. I think I'm going to love it here.
So tell us everything.
Ah, nevermore.
You don't know the full.
I don't know what to say, Gomez. Seeing you in handcuffs, accused of murder. I've never loved you more.
All right, that's it.
The fetish air of teenage angst. These were the best years of our lives, were they not, Tish?
They certainly were, Machete. I hope Wednesday's happy to see us and messages on her crystal ball still in her blood.
Dying to see us.
Come on, let's go.
There she is, Leo.
How are you, my little rain cloud?
So how's the little fella doing? Does he still have all his fingers?
I haven't snapped any of his digits yet.
So tell us everything.
Ah, nevermore.
Our old yearbook. I haven't laid eyes on this in over 20 years. Such good times we had, didn't we? So modest. You always filled a room with your presence. Like a stately sequoia tree. Like, there's that. Do you remember when we did that duet? Your Judy Garland impression was a dead ring. Oh. May I borrow this for the weekend? That way Gomez and I can take a little walk down memory lane.
All right. Unfortunately, family session this weekend.
To side with Wednesday, but we're only here for the weekend.
Oh, come on. What can it hurt? I mean, to be honest.
A drinking, mon chéri.
Well. That is disappointing. All right.
Maybe we can do.
I mean, hard. Not having Wednesday around.
How have you been coping?
It's been torture for us, too.
I think it's high time my parents faced the music. Keeping secret.
Those charges were dropped. Wednesday, stop.
This is. Please. These sessions.
Doctor, this does not concern you. And I refuse to debate a decades-old witch hunt with you right now. This session is over.
Debate it myself.
What were you thinking? How could you ambush your father like that? Wednesday!
You insisted I go to this school.
You don't know the full story. Your father did nothing wrong. You're not hungry, darling?
We need to tell her.
She'll never believe us. We must stay strong. Hope that something more morbid comes along to distract her.
How can I help you, Sharon?
Either write your name silent, anything you say can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Dad?
Either write you an attorney.
I stepped out to catch her breath.
Go, get out of here. He won't hurt me.
Because I was a member?
I won the Poe Cup, you claimed it 4 times.
It's not a competition, Wednesday.
But mostly I reject.
Our mission was to protect outcasts from harm and bigotry. That's two of your fathers from Mexico. One of the first settlers in America. No? How ironic, since she was the one who killed Joseph Cragstone. I know why you've come here Wednesday. So go on, ask. No. By the time I made it up the stairs, I found your
father. Darren, no! Darren, stop!
I'll never forget. forget the way he looked at me, peering into the eyes of a rabbit. Your father took the blame in order to protect me. Knowing that I knew someday this would come back to haunt us. I've never seen someone so blinded by rage.
Well, maybe it wasn't rage at all. What are those all textbook symptoms of?
This reminds me of when you got your first grave-digging kit. You were so happy, you nearly smiled. No, that's okay, darling. I don't want to spoil your fun.
Well, well. Guess there's gonna be an Addams Family reunion in lockup tonight.
Not even the long arm of the law could keep us apart.
At least we'll have one last night.
Than you two. He died from nightshade poisoning.
Which means... Garrett was...
You look even more ravishing as an innocent woman. Yeah.
What happened?
He had a vial of nightshade poison that broke in his pocket.
Thank you for seeing us at such short notice, Mr. Mayor.
Yes, well...
Sign of nightshade poisoning.
Land the school was built on was stolen. Ansel confessed the whole thing to me in a drunken stupor. It was his idea.
Why did you instruct Dr. Anwar to falsify the autopsy report? You knew the truth about how he really died.
Listen.
The only reputation you were worried about ruining was your own. I remember Garrett bragging to me that his father had the sheriff in his pocket. No doubt with the full support of Ansel Cain. What I resent is that you could have prevented Garrett's death if you had done your job when I lodged my complaint. Men like you have no idea what it feels like not to be believed. All charges dropped.
My father will be released immediately with a full and unequivocal apology. You were very impressive in there.
When did your visions begin?
A few months ago. Before I left for Nevermore.
I'm sorry you didn't feel you could tell me. I know we've had our difficulties lately. Navigating the treacherous shoals of our mother-daughter relationship. But I'm always here for you, Wednesday.
I get these very violent glimpses from the past or future.
Our psychic ability resides on the spectrum of who we are. Even my disposition, my visions tend to be positive. That makes me a dove. You're a raven, more potent, more powerful. But without the proper training, they can lead to madness. But we're not trained by the living. Somebody from our bloodline reaches out from beyond to help us when we're ready. Goody was a witch of great strength, but her vengeance pushed her too far, and even she couldn't save herself.
Don't push it.
Well, at least we can't say parents' weekend wasn't a nail biter. As much as that stings, gracias, my little death trap. Mwah.
Your book, I was reminded of all the wonderful times I had here. But they were just that. My, you have your own path to blaze. I don't want to be a stranger in your life, darling. Anything at all. I'm only a crystal ball.